Hey guys, what's going on? Let's play more Super Mario World Secret of the Seven Golden Statues. Last time, we finished World 2, and we're moving on into, guess what, World 3. What a shock, right? For some reason, I can go to either 3-1 or 3-2 right now, however. I'm going to go to 3-1 first, and as you can see, as we found out at the end of last video, I have to play as Mario because Luigi got captured, so isn't that awesome? The whole point of this was to The whole point of this was to avoid... I should have dropped that other fire flower in. I didn't know Mario had a fire flower on. Is that a torpedo Ted pipe, or is that just a pipe? Is that just a pipe? Good. I hate torpedo Ted pipes, unless they're clearly marked that they're going to throw things at me. I don't like torpedo Ted pipes. Because they... If they're not clearly marked to throw things at me, it's pretty rough stuff. So... Scrolling underwater level... This also, again, limits the number of places that the star coin could possibly be, because either I have to go in a pipe somewhere, or it's going to be somewhere along the path. Maybe somewhere where I have to react fast to get to it, but it's somewhere along the path. So it's just a matter of knocking these guys off, checking every pipe I come across, and discovering nothing so far. So really, just, oh, whoa, 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 easy there. I throw a fireball, I expect it to hit, and you can see Mario's fireballs actually act normal, unlike Luigi's. Luigi throws them like frickin'... Luigi throws his fireballs like a frickin' Hadouken or something, and Mario actually throws them normally. Okay, well, we're here. That's great. I don't know where here is, but it's got tides and munchy plants. That's like a... And I just wall jumped into a guy. That was to a fireball I did not intend to wall jump into. That was great. There's a nitro crate here. Can I blow it up by hitting it with a fireball? No, I can't blow it up by hitting it with a fireball. I have to dodge them. I have to skillfully dodge, and that was totally not skillfully dodging. Right there, Chain Chomp. It was everything but skillful dodging. So let's not do that again, shall we? Let's not get blown to bits here by a hey guy. You may be a guy that's in my way. And me not having fire kind of renders anything involving you useless. So that may be... One of those pipes may be the locale of the star coin, and with no power-up, I'm kind of boned in that sense. I'll have to come back and do it again, possibly. Unless it's in one of these pipes, but I doubt it. Hi. Yeah, that... Totally worked. I should have just gone under. I would have been a lot safer just to go under, follow the tide. But no. Well, I'm too far now. Yeah, it's too far to go back. I'll have to do the level again because I bet you that's where the star coin is. Yeah. All right. Well, I guess we get to do the level again because here I am with no ability to destroy giant plants. Fair enough. That's easy enough. All I really need is to hook up one fire flower. And that goes to, what, 3-4? This world's all over the damn place. Actually, is this a free house or is this a mini-game house? This is a free house. I get free stuff here. Hell yeah. What do we got? What do I get here? I get 2 stars, a hammer, a mushroom, and a leaf. Good. I will gladly take those free items and...
Let's go analyze. So. I want more fire. There we go. That's what I want. I want fire. He wants fire. Me wants the ability to fry my enemies, and I shall require another. There, now I have 2. So now I should not hopefully screw this up. But this will be uber duper chipmunk time or something, so we don't have to deal with it. Okay. Interesting, you can wall jump off a wall while underwater. That's completely against all senses of physics, but okay, I guess video game logic dictates that can and will happen, so I really can't argue it. Much as I would like to argue it, I just can't, so. I'm just gonna fry some fish up for everybody. It's pretty great. I like the prospects of frying up fish for people. It's pretty awesome that way. You fry some fish up, and everybody thoroughly enjoys it. It's fried fish, you know. Pan fry, you can pan fry, you can sear, you can get them, you know, whatever you want, really. I fireball fry mine underwater, as you can see. It gives it a very nice flash fried taste. It gives you a flash fried taste without the fatties having to put in a deep fryer, flash frying in a deep fryer, something like that. It's hard to explain, but, you know, you get my point. Okay, so, this time let's not lose firepower here, at any given point, by not wall jumping off of the wall, which does result in immediate death. Now, let's not get nitro created. That's another requirement, is to not get blown up by nitro.
You know, because... Alright, hey there, guy. Hey there, guy. Can I... I just need to hit the butter zone. There it goes. And just in case it's not you, let's get rid of your friend here, too. Oh, there's the star coin. There it is. You were blocking it for me. Well, I have it now, so... I have it now, so it's all good. Let's go to 3-2 now. We'll do these levels in order. 3-2 next. Rope Rampage. Oh, goody. Red level with secret exit with star coin and all kinds of fun stuff going on here. So once again, it'll be... Oh, jeez. Rope Rampage. Get it? Get it? Rope Rampage. That's the trick. Let's see. Is there anything down there? No. Just death down there. That's definitely not something I want. Hey, guy. Oh, hi there. Chainsaws, how's it going? Well, I don't know if that really counts as a rope, but okay. I'm going down here. I don't know. I got a feeling. I got a funny feeling. If I just keep dodging saws, I'll be good. And, whoa. Where are you going now? Is that a thing I want to push, or is that a thing I want to not push? Let's push it and see what happens. Let's push the thing and see what happens. And, thus far, I don't see anything that suggests that this was a bad decision. Well, there's a thing down there. Ah! It also opens this pipe up to me, which was probably not open before. And is this the Starcoin Villa Oh, crap. What? Ah, here we go. There's another switch over there. I was going to say, you expect me to cross that pit of death somehow without the ability of a switch. However, there is one right here. What's over here? There's a pipe there, or there's a thing over there. Science. Let's see. What's in tube number A? Star coin in the goal. Okay. That's probably what I wanted to do then. It's probably what I wanted. So let's roll with that and say we did. I guess the other way would have been the secret exit, which goes the other way for some reason. Blue switch. Let's do that. Kaylee the Cheap Cheap's Cave. I guess it's Kaylee. So we're whoa, hi there, guy. This is a boss fight, I guess. This is a boss fight of some kind. So when he jumps at me, throw the thing. Now he's got invincibility frames. That's awesome. I can't stand on the block either. Oh, crap. He's throwing stuff now. He's throwing stuff. However, again, easy, semi-repetitive attack pattern that I don't have to worry too much about. Whoa. Ah, missed him. Got him. I win. That it? Just a boss fight? Oh, and there's the star coin. Thank you. That perfect. That was perfection in and of itself. That's the third of the four switches already. That's kind of surprising. I suppose, yeah. Three switches in the first three worlds. That makes sense. And the fourth one will probably be in World 4 or 5, which also makes sense. Okay, back to this.
So there's a couple of things I can look at. For the sake of me not getting mass murdered by death here, let's continue to do exactly what I was doing before, because it worked pretty darn well, actually. It worked very darn well, for that matter, so let's continue the process of not getting killed. It's easier to stay up here than to jump. I would think it would be, just to stay up here and to jump over stuff. You know what I'm saying? A lot easier doing that than dodging the Gauntlet of Doom down there. So is it better to... I'm going to hit this again anyway. Let's get back to that pipe. And stuff. You know, I don't know where I'm going with this, but I'm going to science this. I want to see what the other switch thing does. So I'm going to press a little science here, because I feel like exploring this concept a little further. Because there's a pipe over there, but you can also flip the switch and go the other way, which may or may not be a thing I want to do, so...
Let's find out. If I hit the switch and go the other way, what happens? I go in this pipe. That's probably just the way out, isn't it? Yeah, that's just the way out. That's to that. Let's go down here and discover another rope. And let's continue this way as if I hadn't gone in that pipe and let's say we had. Okay. Really? Oh. I can dodge. Oh, and then I would just come out down there. Okay, fair enough. Either way, I end up here. Good to know. Hey there, guy. You're now vaporized. How's it feel? That's a pretty interesting feeling, I hear. Oh, hey there, hammer guys. You're both dead now. How's it feel? I did a very good job, I think. Hey there, guy. It's It's good to see you again. You're kind of appearing everywhere. So this is going to be the looping through an S-curve and dodging 57 chainsaws routine. It's one of my best. It's one of my best tricks. For my next act, I shall now ride a moving platform and skillfully dodge chainsaw death with the greatest of ease. That's, like, totally out of the way. Why is that even there? It's, like, no threat at all. Seriously, there's no threat to those two chainsaws at all. They're, like, completely, totally out of the way. So I don't know what they're there for. These ones are actually a bit of a threat if you're not paying attention and don't jump in time. However, if you're me, if you're me and you actually are paying attention, there's okay. This could be interesting. No, it's just to get to this fifth dragon coin. Just gotta dodge the death. And there you go. Awesome. Wait, why do I only have 43 star points again? I had 99 a minute ago. What happened? I had 99 star points, didn't I? Why did I lose star points? That's weird. Whatever, okay. 3-3, sunken airship. This is over here for some stranger. I don't know why this is over here, not over there, but I gotta do it because I gotta get the star coins, so. Oh, ice flower. Hi there. This is valid. That's a vegetable. That is a ghost. That's a thing. Can I freeze a ghost? No, I cannot freeze ghosts. Okay. That is a tube. Can I go in this tube? Can I go in this tube? No. Time to flee. Flee in terror before I get shot. Okay, POW switch. A POW block. What do I need this for? I need this somewhere? Wasn't there, okay. I don't think I'd rather have normal fires. Not as dangerous. Hi there, green cannon. Particular reason why you're green? Or is it just because? Is it just because? I could have just gone through. I don't know why I went around for. That was kind of silly, actually. Why I bothered to go around. Okay, I almost sank. That would have been highly intelligent. Oh, that totally worked. What are you talking about? I totally did not anticipate where that cannon was, and because of it, I got shot. That was awesome. Nothing in there. Free some dudes. Free some duders. That's a good idea. Okay. Thankfully, it's okay. I wonder how I get in this pipe. I totally do that. That's like the easiest thing ever. Oh, geez, hi. Well, I have ice, so you know what? Screw your nitro crates. Your nitro crates are no threat to me. Hee, hee, hee. Can I freeze him? I can freeze urchins, too. Heck yeah. I like this. Can I freeze torpedo Ted? Yes. I can freeze everything that I totally would otherwise be afraid of. Renders this whole thing moot, actually. But I got the star coin, which is what I wanted, so that's good. Now I can continue. That was a piece. That was a POW block, which I wish I'd kind of used on this big boo here. This medium-sized big boo, I guess. Okay, no you don't. Can we just... Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted to do. Take it you want me to go in there. POW. Go away, you. Well, I like those POW blocks. Those are a nice little addition to any video game. Let's do that, but switch back so I can freeze Torpedo Ted's again. Yeah, that's great. I'm going to encounter boo clouds here, aren't I? Down or up? Does it matter? Okay, it does matter. I have to go up. Remember, this is a haunted ship, so technically there should be occurrences of a boo cloud here at some point in the not-too-distant future. I must say, I like the ability to freeze my opponents, rendering urchins completely non-threatening whatsoever, which is a great advantage, whereas not being able to freeze them would be kind of, you know, having to dodge stuff, because I can also semi-glitch my way around them. Are there torpedo Ted's coming out of this pipe? No? Good. How about this pipe? How about that? Yeah, that one. Okay, you, okay, I would name it for you, but that's all right. I missed again. That's great. Yeah, I guess I'm sticking with normal fire then. Guess we're going back to normal fire. I guess that's what we're going to have to do here. Right there, guy. You are in the way. Kindly move out of the way now so I can proceed happily. Get out of my way. Thank you. It's very much appreciated. Is the pipe out? No, I don't. It might be, but... Oh, God. Rape fish. What are they doing here? What are the rape fish doing here? What's Big Boo doing following me? That ain't cool. That's not cool. That's furthest thing from cool. That's not cool at all, actually. I don't appreciate being followed by ghosts. That must be it. End of the level? Not yet. I hit a switch. That opened a thing. It opened a thing somewhere. I don't know what it did. That might be... I wonder if that's 3-3. I think I remember this. That's 3-3. I needed to hit the switch elsewhere here to do a thing. Yeah, see? This area was blocked off. I must find the switch to switch the blocks off, which I did, and the switch can be found. Okay, that makes sense. See, this is why you do levels in numerical order, so that there's no surprises. Okay. Now, me having fire is a good thing. However, I will also acquire this cape just because. Just because I can. Hey there, guy. You have an icy-looking stem. You're dead now. How's it feel? See, now, I'm not used to... are these actually spikes, or are they... Okay, they're not spikes. They're just... They're background occurrences. See, I can... Ooh, a POW block. That's nice. Can I use it against chainsaws? Well, we'll never know, because it just despawned. Oh, hey. Don't do that. That ain't cool. Let's just POW these guys for no apparent reason, and I'm going to acquire leaf powers again for no apparent reason, and you're giving me a block. Why are you giving me blocks for? Pipe? What do I need a block for? Well, to get rid of you, for one. I have a feeling there's more to this than you. Oh, there's you too. Okay. Well, that appears to be... No, I can't do my little fancy spin jump. Airborne spin jump. Okay, fair enough. Learning more as I go here. You know, it's probable that Starcoin was up one of these pipes, and I just totally walked past the pipe I was supposed to go in. Wouldn't surprise me at all. Hey. Go away. Could be down there. But is that a chainsaw pipe? Or just a pipe? It's just a pipe. I need things. I need throwing things. Because there's stuff here. There's stuff here. Wing clouds that I must utilize for my advantage, my own personal benefit. There's a lot of clouds down here, for that matter. Are they all coins, or what? Or is there a thing in one of these that I totally need? Let's find out. Oh, there's a switch. There's a switch. That's a thing. Do I need it anywhere here, or what? I think I blew it. Oh, I needed it here. You sneaky monkey, you. There's more fire. That's good. That could be useful. Wonder if I had to go back. No, I couldn't go back if I wanted to. I had to keep my eyes open here. May still... Oh, jeez. Hi. Hey there, guys. You're not supposed to be hiding in ice blocks. That was not in the instruction manual for ice blocks. Was... Anything evolving, they can spawn out of blocks now. Which is news to me. I was not made aware of this. You cannot, under any valid circumstances, do that. Go. Okay. Oh, shoot. Jeez, get out of there. Probably have to go up here, don't I? Is the locale of a star coin? Why, yes. Yes, it is. Star coin. Obtained. Star coin and dragon coin, for that matter. Make sure there's nothing in any of these ice blocks of particular value to me. That was a random blue coin. Okay. Another random blue coin. Sure, I'll take blue. I like blue coins. Blue coins are cool. That works. Alrighty, well, I got my star coin, which is what I wanted. Oh, jeez. Alright. There we go. That worked nicely. I don't always long jump, but when I do it successfully. You hiding in there again, Chuck? Yeah, that's what I thought. You can't fool me with that nonsense. Hi. Well, I'm safe up here from this baseball Charlie. However, I'm not safe from that baseball Charlie, because I have to come down here. Okay. That was kind of glitchy, but alright, I'll accept it. Now, I don't think Mario's supposed to be able to wall jump while he's in balloon form, but I've seen stranger things happen, I guess. I have seen stranger things happen. Very nice. That is very nice. I just realized why I don't have 99 star coins. Mario's star coins are independent of Luigi's. That took me a while to figure out. Hi. This is just to go up. Fair enough. Running short on time again. What is up here? Is there anything up there? Is there a thing up there? Let's find out. Why is this here? It's just there to be there, I guess. Fair enough. Fair enough. And there you go. That's the ice cave. I can't call it obligatory ice world because it's just one level, but still. Alrighty, so next time, the very long cave. This sounds like a Yoshi's Island reference, and if I remember this level from Idiot 9.0's LP, I think it is. So, thank you all for watching. Join me next time, probably tomorrow, for more of whatever the hell this is. See ya.